God made us black.
That woman is fine. I may be old, but I ain't blind.
For you, my love, I'd do most anything. For you, my love, I'd do most anything. I love you, baby, and I hope you feel the same. For you, my love, I'd swim the ocean. Celebrate, I got a party planned for you that just won't wait for you, my love, I'd do most anything. I love you, baby, and I hope you feel the same.
If there's anything you need help with, please let me know. I'm here for you.
Okay, I will. Thank you.
All right.
Just a shame. Look at her. Looking like a lost puppy. She's always on her high and mighty horse, but truth be told, she can't read a lick.
Well, I heard she could read, but this heard she wasn't that good.
Girl, why are you always picking on me?
Why are you taking up for that hussy? I don't like her because she's always waltzing around with her fancy clothes on. Well, darling, how are you? You're coming out to see me? I'll be at the Oasis Club. Who does she think she is anyway, Sarah Vaughn?
You do have a point, but truth be told, the girl can think.
Whatever. Whose best friend is you anyways? Hers or mine?
Girl, stop. You know I'm yours. Listen, you need to stop worrying about her and worry about how you are going to get yourself to New York City. Because I hear Miss Blue, she's leaving real soon.
That's what she thinks. I have some other plans in the works. You just wait and see, Drew. Blue may be pretty, but I'm smarter.
You're right. Blue is about as dumb as a box of rocks.
Let me take that list for you, Blue.
Thank you, Carl. But how you know about my reading and all? You heard them talking about me, too?
Blue, hold yourself strong. Hold your head up. Up! This is what friends are for. Tomatoes. Peppers. You know, in this community, when somebody needs credit, I'm there to extend it. Someone needs a little opportunity to make a little money, I give them the opportunity to work. If I wouldn't do these things when people need, I would be a problem. I'm here to be an ass in this community, not a problem. You know, in 1936, all I had was a table on Mount Vernon Avenue and produce. I sold produce off the table to make money to build my dream. Look at these four walls. This is Carl Brown's market. This is mine. That's what I'm talking about. Hold yourself proud. You got something to do tonight? Walk proud.
Thank you, Carl. You sure are a blessing in my book and a true man of this community. I owe you one.
You know what you owe me? You owe me a good performance tonight. In fact, my delivery boy is gonna be at your house in 30 minutes. is that I'll fill this list up, and when you get home, it's gonna be there for you.
Oh, thank you, Carl. That's so kind of you.
No problem. In fact, this one's on me. Don't let me down tonight, girl.
Watermelons, get your fresh watermelons here. 10 cents from the sweet state of Georgia. Watermelons, get your fresh watermelons here. Watermelons, get your fresh watermelons here. Watermelons. Oh, how you doing, son? Would you like a fresh watermelon?
Not that one. I'll take this one.
Okay, 10 cents, son. You have a great day.
Mama, look at the big one I got. Ooh, you picked out a big old nice one, son.
Sorry again, ma'am. I look funny to you. Where's my man? My name is Charles. Charles Smith from St. Louis.
Well, Charles Smith from St. Louis. I'm Bonnie Vaughn, but everyone calls me Lou.
Lou?
Never take a sip and go get the coffee. Come on, Cindy. Go with your brother. Careful, careful. Go with your brother. Come on, Cindy.
Blue, huh? It's a beautiful name for a beautiful woman.
Well, thank you. Charles, what brings you to Columbus?
I came here following my family. You know, I wanted to help them out. I got me a job over on Parsons, Buckeye Steel.
Yes, I know it.
But I've really been looking for a place to play some jazz that night. I'll play the saxophone.
Ooh, you bumped heads with the right lady. I'm a jazz singer. As a matter of fact, you can come out tonight. I'll be singing right down the street just at the Oasis Club.
Wait a minute, that's you up on the poster?
Sure is.
Hey, well, you can count me in, Blue.
Yeah, great. I'll see you tonight then.
All right. It's when I fall in love. When I fall in love with you.
The moment that you've been waiting for, the baddest jazz singer in Columbus, the woman of the hour, Madam Blue Vaughn!
Strong, the man I love, and when he comes along, some pretty flowers for a pretty lady.
Oh, Charles, why are you always calling me pretty?
Why are you acting like no man ain't ever did nothing nice for you, sweetheart?
Charles, it's a little wrong for me. You know, I was married. And my husband, he died in a car accident on his way to work one
day. I'm sorry to hear that. Hey, listen, go on down to the cafe, grab you some coffee, maybe a bite to eat. You wanna go?
Oh, you know what, Charles, I got a better idea. Why don't we swing over to the Flamingo and crash the jazz set? I heard everybody who's anybody goes there. Rusty Bryant, the Four Pharaohs. I even seen Muddy Waters in there one time.
Ooh, the Flamingo. Hey, I heard about that spot. Mm-hmm. I heard that place is a fast city. They just smooth out down there. Hey, listen, you can count me in.
All right. Well, listen, I'm going to go put these lovely flowers to someone, and I'm going to pop my nose, and I'll be right back, okay?
I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to wait right here for you, baby.
Okay.
Well, well, well. How do you do, sir?
I'm doing fine, sir. You. Is there a problem?
Nah, not a problem at all, sir.
Bet you want a gig here or something, huh? Need a job or something, huh?
That would be nice.
I'm Joe Coffin. Everything you see here belongs to me. I own the Oasis Club.
Oh, this your club? Hey, man, this is a real nice club you got here. Hey, where's my manners? My name is Charles. I'm Charles Smith. I'm from St. Louis.
Oh, Charles Smith from St. Louis, huh? So you a good old country boy, huh? Don't know any of you people from those neck of the woods. I did know this one car you took. Big head, funny looking man. Cheated me out of a car again. I had to run his butt out of town. Can't trust no lying gambling schemer from no country. St. Louis. So, Mr. St. Louis. How you know my blue?
Well, listen, man, I'm from the city of St. Louis, not the country. And besides, I don't even play cards. I play that there saxophone. I met Blue out on the Ave shopping, man. Listen, there was so much to do there. The streets, they was filled with all this jazz. I think I like it here, man.
You like it here, huh?
Say,
take my blue sweet, huh?
Lady.
I hear you. Blue, sweet, same blue. But you can think what you want to think, all right? But when it comes down to Blue, she's been here for a while now. You hear me? So I want you to come around here and get no funny ideas.
What kind of ideas are you talking about?
I'm talking about I got a contract on her. You hear me? And she up to leave anytime, so I'll shoot her for every dime she got.
Well, listen, man. I'm not trying to scout Blue or nothing like that. I said I met out on the ad. I think you got things twisted about who I am.
Yeah, I heard what you said.
But you need to cool it for real.
Yeah, I don't need to do nothing, you hear me? That's my time. You won't mess with my time. Alright? Talking about cooling. I'm Joe. This is me, Blue's mom. You better watch it, you hear me? You don't want no problems? You better watch it. Old country boy from St. Louis.
Shit, boy.
What just happened? Can't believe this. That Joe guy's a snake, and I know. Keep my eyes on you, Joe Costa. Nothing, baby. You're looking beautiful as you.
Come on, here. You sure you're okay? You look a little upset.
I'm fine. Watch this, Steph. All right. Hey, listen, I got a question. Do you believe in love at first sight?
Oh, Charles, I don't know. dreams do come true. And say you have one passion.
You're right. Hey, let's take this boat and see where this one goes, okay?
Okay, I like that. Funny face.
Funny face? Why are you calling me that?
Because you make me laugh.
Well, my name for you is Miss Pretty Lady.
Stop.
Sense.
You look at Yes.
Hello?
Hello, sweet darling.
Hi, Charles. I was just about to call you.
Sweetie,
so good to meet you. How are you?
All the day and night time.
Are you still coming over today?
2 o'clock, is that fine?
Okay. 2 o'clock is fine, yes. I have something I need to talk to you about.
I got something to talk to you about too, baby.
Okay.
All right. See you then.
All right. Well, I'll find out what that's about when you get here.
Could
okay.
You
I'll see you then.
Could you
bye.
Care for a running cottage we could share. The world will pardon my mind.
I'm done with you. You hear me? I'm done with you.
Stop
singing.
I don't think you wanna do that, yo.
Oh, man. Thank you, old country boy. What you gonna do, huh? What you gonna do, old country boy?
Hey, listen. You hear the woman, but you can't fight me.
You don't know you mess with me. You put your hand in the wrong jump. You hear me? This is my place.
Hey, get out of here.
I'm gonna bump y'all out of here before I call a doc. Both of y'all better be out of here. We have to call a doctor with all your country thing. I'm done with you, Blue. I'm done, girl.
Just like a weak man. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Charles, I thought you were still mad at me.
Baby, wasn't mad. Just a little upset. You didn't see my views and all. You know what? Love can stand the test of time.
It sure does. It keeps no score. And I do love you, Charles.
I love you too, Miss Pretty Face.
Hey, Charles, I was so glad. Look at all God's given me. My talent, my family, and now you. I was so selfish. I'm so sorry.
It's okay, baby. Now this community loves you. I told you before, you don't need another city to be famous. Who needs New York City? You got Columbus, Ohio right here.
You know what, Charles, you're right. Let's get out of here before that crazy
drunk comes back up again.
Whenever you are with others, or wherever you go on this earth, the first order of respect is peace. Don't you remember? And don't you forget, symbols of respect. In your own way, of your own time, your own religion is your own business. Don't you remember? And don't you forget, symbols of respect. We retreat with each other for new strength. We know they said that we were dead. Don't you remember?
Don't you remember?
And don't you forget?
Don't you forget?
Symbols of respect.
Symbols of respect.
We go for peace against the grain and get knocked down with a hard pass. Schools, people, politics, burning down churches, religions and racism. Don't you remember?
Don't you remember?
And don't you forget? Symbols of respect.
Symbols of respect.
We crossed the seas in military uniform. We swore to God and self we would die for our country. Don't you remember?
Don't you remember?
And don't you forget?
Don't you forget?
Symbols of respect.
Symbols of respect.
Time ain't killed us, and neither have them rocks. Door by day to peace, we get another chance. Don't you remember?
Don't you remember?
And don't you forget?
Don't you
symbols of respect.
Symbols of respect.
We must decide who we must trust and throw the chains away forever. Don't you remember?
Don't you remember?
And don't you forget?
Don't you forget?
Symbols of respect.
Symbols of respect.
The world knows what I'm saying. Like the Million Man March. Like the Million Family March. Like the Million Youth March. Like the Million Woman March. Symbols of respect. Forever for everybody. Don't you remember?
Don't you remember?
And don't you forget?
Don't you forget?
Symbols of respect.
Symbols of respect.
Don't you remember?
Don't you remember?
And don't you forget?
Don't you forget?
Symbols of respect.
Symbols of respect.
Don't you remember?
Don't you remember?
And don't you forget.
Don't you forget.
Symbols of respect.
Symbols of respect.